Commissioners, we are way past accepting bullying in our society. Why are you allowing it in your own administration building? Also, I'm almost out of time, I'm gonna go fast. Also, the county manager is the highest appointed executive with the most obligations, but is he really running the county? I truly question who is in charge. A true leader would never allow someone to reign terror over employees.